I will never load shorts from my iPad ever again. By the way, can you please fix this problem in 48 hours or else I will never use YouTube again and I will stop uploading new videos to YouTube. So please fix the issue with my comments because they're not showing up anymore and this is sad.